folks, and welcome to the always impressive Florida International Speedway. Tonight's event is sure to become the talk of the racing world. We're going to see something we like to call a takedown challenge. Now, the goal is to score points by eliminating as many competitors as you can. Yep, things are about to get nuts. And here we go.
Now let's show them who's boss.
Now I've seen everything. So long, everybody. Look out! Bomb! There goes just about everybody. Boom! That was amazing! Anybody looking for extra points? There they are.
Sorry, I ain't giving up now. I'll be taking that.
Woo-hoo-hoo! There go the bomb!
Chicks Picks with Chick Hicks, and I'm your host, Chick Hicks. Let's talk about living legend Louise
Well, folks, we got airplanes above, and we got plenty of excitement down here as the final preparations are made for a big old event on this unique track. I think we're in store for a memorable takedown challenge. Now remember, the goal is to eliminate competitors and score points. This one is underway. Tracking rockets have been fired.
Really, as a kid.
So long, everybody.
Oh, I feel bad about that. take it now.
Multiple takedowns? Are you kidding me?
I'm not
sure. Tracking rockets locked onto somebody.
We're out of your league.
Anybody want to press the point? There they are. Tracking rockets are in hot pursuit.
Oh, this will be unbearable.
That's unbelievable. Got rid of a ton of cars with that one.
I have to say, I'm impressed.
Man, things are getting explosive. Now that's how you do takedown.
Now to cause a little trouble. Sweet old gal.
I'm targeted on the track.
We at the finish line. Tell you, technology these days.
Look out, bombs.
Baby. Probably deserve that.
Really nice use of the rapid fire.
Feel bad.
Somebody's making quick work of this takedown. Those tracking rockets are locked onto somebody. Well, that car is worth a lot of points.
Well, nothing wrong with a little edge.
Oh, those tracking rockets. What? Are you kidding me? Motor deal was out with that one. Got a bunch with that one. Right into that one.
Oh, yes, it is terrible. This ain't the amateur hour, kid.
Fire bomb. Look, oh, we got a special target out here.
That's really a kick. Now, let's show who's boss. Move over,
rockets away!
Trust me, my response will not be ladylike. Now to call it.
Time is running out. We're down to the last couple of seconds here.
We're flying. Now.
And there go the rockets. That car is worth a lot of points.
Back, get with it! Was a fun race, just as it should be.
We've got a change in the numbers.
Welcome back to Chick's Picks. I'm Chick Hicks. Time to focus our attention on a racing classic, the Barnstorm.
Get ready. Lightning is about to strike.
Does anybody
want... I can do this all day. But let's go.
Welcome, folks, to London, England, where our competitors are already gearing up for one of the biggest events of the year. Now, in this takedown challenge, racers will attempt to knock out as many competitors as they can. I gotta be honest with you, these things can get pretty brutal. I am so stoked about this one. I got them. Man, things are getting explosive out there. There goes just, well, not everybody.
Don't see that coming. Now that's a thing of beauty.
Whoa! I can't believe what I'm seeing.
Friendly warning.
Multiple takedowns? Are you kidding me? I think I'm just being fired.
I'm not laughing at you. I'm laughing at something else. Now, what was that all about?
Somebody. That's the one you want. That one right there. Oh, there goes the tracking rockets. Looks just couldn't time that much better. There goes just, well, just about everybody.
Not no bad news when I...
That's unbelievable. Got rid of a ton of cars with that one.
Well, that shortcut could be mighty handy.
Down for you. What a show!
I'm Chick Hicks, and this is Chick's Picks. Let's talk about River Scott, a legend in the racing world.
And folks, we're coming to you live from the coast of Italy for what's sure to be one of the highlights of this racing season. We're here to see something we like to call a takedown challenge. Now, the goal is to score points by eliminating as many competitors as you can. Yep, things are about to get nuts. Boogity, boogity, boogity! Let's go racing!
I've always wanted to try one of
the... Rapid fire has been fired. Unbelievable. Got rid of a ton of cars with that one. How many cars was that with one shot? Yeah, rockets are fired.
Even better than that. Shortcut coming up.
This got a little more interesting. So long, everybody. Whoa, man, I can't believe what I'm seeing.
Usually not one for the
rockets are in the air.
Unbelievable.
Got rid of a ton of cars with that one.
I've always wanted to try one of these.
There goes Not everybody. I'm parking them on the track.
Let's see what you can do.
Oh, yeah. That's how you use those.
Well, this is a professional event, right?
Tracking on fire. Boom! And that was amazing.
Come to pop. Think I might have outdone myself.
Chick Hicks here, and welcome back to Chick's Pit.
Ciao.
I want to make this racetrack look good.
Think I'll wait and see what...
Make you don't what? Get to be a legend without winning. That's where I come in.
The sun's about to set on a gorgeous day here at Fireball Beach, and we've got a huge crowd of diehard fans gathering for tonight's main event.
Woohoo! We're about to witness a brand new record time on this track.
Well, that's definitely what everybody's hoping to see. And they're off! Great acceleration.
Why bother with four when two will do?
Well, A new record. It's a new record, folks.
This is one of those old school tricks.
Time is looking really good.
This is gonna be sweet.
Oh boy, we're on pace to set a new record here.
Here it comes. Finally.
Woohoo! It's time to rewrite the record books, folks. Man, oh man, we're racing at record pace.
I've waited for this for a long time.
It's a real solid performance up to this point.
Wait for it. Wait for it.
Folks, we got ourselves a new record.
This is Chick's Picks with Chick Hicks, and I'm your host, Chick Hicks.
There's so much to say about River Scott, so let me do just that.
You're not gonna believe this, but he won again! Yeah!
The clouds are rolling through on another gorgeous evening here at Fireball Beach. Perfect weather for tonight's race. Now, the goal here is to break a long-standing record in the best lap challenge. Is that even possible? Time will tell. This one is underway.
That went well, no doubt about it.
Speed.
boat.
Would you look at that? We're falling a bit behind here.
Well, now I've gone and done it.
Oh, no! We're falling off the record pace here.
This is wrong. All kinds of wrong.
Well, it looks like the record's gonna be pretty tough to beat at this point.
How am I gonna get myself out of this? Time to scoot on out of here.
Man, that old record's a tough one to beat.
When things work out. Those other two wheels, they're spare.
A lot of ground to make up.
This is wrong. All kinds of wrong.
Folks, I think the current record may survive this one.
How am I gonna get myself out of this?
Got a lot of ground to make up.
Well, now I've gone and done it. No big deal. I've done that with two flat tires.
Let's take a
Chick Hicks here, and welcome back to Chick's Picks. Let's talk about River Scott, a legend in the racing world. Moments ago, he won again, stretching his current winning streak to...
Looks like we got ourselves some weather, folks. That's right, Heartland Motor Speedway may get a visit from some mean-looking storm clouds today. All right, get ready, because we're about to witness the best lap challenge. Now, this is all about speed. The only goal here is to break the all-time speed record for this track. So are y'all ready to see a racing expert in action? Because I know I sure am. Here we go.
Thank you. Yeah, baby, that's it. A new record. The record's gonna be pretty tough to beat at this point.
How am I gonna get myself out of this?
Exciting. This is the fastest anyone has ever raced this track.
This is gonna be sweet.
It's a real solid performance up to this point.
Whoa. This was a lot easier 40 years ago.
And this is Chick's Picks.
There's so much to say about River Scott.
I am ready to roll.
Yeah!
Get ready. Lightning is about to strike.
Welcome, everybody, to Heartland Motor Speedway. I gotta tell you, I haven't seen a day this ideal for racing, and I don't know how long. Now, the goal here is to break a long-standing record in the Best Lap Challenge. Is that even possible? Time will tell. Now, if you want to see a racing expert at work, well, you're in luck, because here we go. Boogity, boogity, boogity! Let's go racing!
Of it.
is lightning!
Woohoo! Folks, we got ourselves a new record!
This is more like it.
Would you look at that? We're falling a bit behind here. Folks, this is so exciting. This is the fastest anyone has ever raced this track.
Go.
Woo-hoo! Woo-hoo! It's time to rewrite the record books, folks. Oh man, we're racing at record pace.
I am so ready for this.
Oh boy, we're on pace to set a new record here.
Doesn't get any better than this.
Oh man, we're racing at record pace.
This is gonna be good.
Woo-hoo! Woo-hoo, and that's a new all-time best.
Welcome back to Chick's Picks. I'm Chick Hicks.
Earlier today, Lightning McQueen added another win to an already inconceivable winning streak. How does this guy win even one race, let alone this many?
Now to Natalie Certain.
Not surprising, it's a bright and sunny day here at the Arizona Speedway, where fans from across the globe have gathered for today's big event. Now, this won't be your everyday race. No, this is a best lap challenge, a race against time. The goal here is to set a new track record. I am so stoked about this.
Great on the landing.
It's like I'll see myself.
Yeah, baby, that's it. A new record. I think the current record may survive this one.
That was incredible.
Man, got a lot of ground to make up.
No, not now.
Real solid performance up to this point.
Doesn't get any better than this. Thanks, everybody. That was a real honor.
I'm Chick Hicks, and this is Chick's Picks. Lightning McQueen won another race today, folks. He's been looking pretty unstoppable lately, which is a new look.
Would you look at that desert sunset? Oh, my. What a backdrop. Yep, we are live from Arizona Speedway. You chose a great night to join us, folks. Now, this won't be your everyday race. No, this is a best lap challenge, a race against time. The goal here is to set a new track record. And they're off.
Now. It's a new record, folks. Boy, we're on pace to set a new record here.
Oh, yeah. Here we go.
This time is looking really good.
This is gonna be good.
Folks, this is so exciting. This is the fastest anyone has ever raced this track.
I am so ready for this.
Oh, yeah. Woohoo! It's time to rewrite the record books, folks. Nice burst of speed. Looks like the record's gonna be pretty tough to beat at this point. Oh no! We're falling off the record pace here.
It's just been one of those days.
Lightning!
Woohoo! That felt good.
Chick Hicks here, and welcome back to Chick's Picks. Well, Lightning McQueen did it again.
Ka-chow!
It's a beautiful night here in Thomasville, the site of our big event. Get set for a midnight run, folks.
All right, get ready, because we're about to witness the best lap challenge. Now, this is all about speed. The only goal here is to break the all-time speed record for this track. Folks, this is who everybody came to see. You can't tell me this car is not a master of racing. Boogity, boogity, boogity! Let's go racing!
Thank you.
Best moment.
Woo-hoo! Folks, we got ourselves a new record.
Still win this.
I know. I make this look easy, right?
Would you look at that? We're falling a bit behind here.
Seriously, can anything else go wrong?
Oh yeah. Folks, I think the current record may survive this week.
It's just been one of those days.
Woo-hoo! Woo-hoo! And that's a new all-time best!
Let's try this again.
Here.
Oh, come on. That's not fair. Good race, everybody. That was fun.
Welcome back to Chick's Picks. I'm Chick Hicks. Earlier today, Lightning McQueen added another win to an already inconceivable winning streak. How does this guy win even one race?
It's a hazy evening here at Thomasville's Midnight Run, but stick around, folks, because you're going to want to see as much of this event as the weather will allow. Now, folks, what we got here is the Best Lap Challenge. It's a race against time to break the existing speed record for this track. This one is underway.
I could do this all day.
baby. That's it. A new record.
Two up, two down.
Man, got a lot of ground to make up.
Seriously, can anything else go wrong?
Folks, I think the current record may survive this one.
It's just been one of those days.
And the previous record's gonna stay standing.
Oh, yeah. That stretch feels good.
Looks like the record's gonna be pretty tough to beat at this point.
Oh, come on, that's not fair.
Man, got a lot of ground to make up.
Seriously, can anything else go wrong?
Look at that, we're falling a bit behind here.
Ka-chow! Here comes lightning! Yeah!
This is Chick's Picks with Chick Hicks, and I'm your host, Chick Hicks. Well, Lightning McQueen did it again today. The word lucky doesn't cut it anymore.